मुझे समझ नहीं आ रहा, मैं पहले बात करूँ या पहले खाऊँ? चलो पहले खा लेती हूँ। माय गॉड, दैट रिचनेस ऑफ चॉकलेट। सिंस न्यूटेला इज लिटिल थिक, इट इज गोइंग टू फिक्स द कंसिस्टेंसी एंड इट्स रियली अमेजिंग गाइस। Your girl Jazz, and I'm back with another video. And do I do when I'm feeling a little anxious, a little depressed, a little stressed? Stressed spelt reverse is dessert. But meethe se to mote bhi ho jaate hain, which I'm already. I cannot afford to become more of a fluffy kitten, so I have decided to make a cupcake with you, which has both satisfaction for my tongue and goodness of protein. So let's get started. I hope you can excuse me for this awkward camera angle because I am doing it all by myself. And this is the only spot where I could fit it in. Alright guys, let me show you what all I'm going to use in my protein cupcake. And as my cupcake has the adjective protein, I'm using here Safolla Fittify. This is basically a protein meal shake. It's caramel in flavor, it's really yummy. And if you are looking forward to maybe lose some weight or control that weight gain issues, you can use this and replace it with one of your meals. To add that extra chocolatey flavor, I'm going to add this cocoa powder from BlueIngredients. And for the same reason, I'm going to use Nutella. Out of all the ingredients I'm using, Nutella is the only thing which does not fall into proper healthy food category. So I will not use it very generously. I'll add just a little of it. I promise, just a little of it. And to have that hazelnut feel on my taste buds, I'm adding this Exotishcoffee, a little bit of it, which is in hazelnut flavor. And the good old Eno, because I'm not using any baking powder or baking soda. So just a pinch of Eno will do the job. If you could get Eno with no flavor, that will be really amazing. But I did not have it readily available at my home. And I have used lemon flavored Eno prior, and I know it works equally well. So I will be using this one. A brownie is never complete without top up of chocolate syrup. So this chocolate syrup is from Hershey's. To add the nutritional value, I'm going to use these dry fruits, this cashew and almond from Karmiq. When I'll be starting up with the protein powder itself, I'm going to grind a little bit of these almonds and add it in the first bits. Don't worry, I'm not going to use a lot of it, but a hot brownie goes so romantically amazingly with an ice cream. And today I'll be having this quality walls butterscotch. This is one of my favorites. And to add some extra protein to this recipe, I'm going to use this Bagrrys protein muesli, which has whey protein, almonds and oats in it. Okay, first things first, I have this paper cup and this is one scoop of Safolla Fittify. And here I have a couple of crushed almonds which I'm adding to it. Then I'm adding this cocoa powder from the BlueIngredients, and a little bit of this is sufficient. Then a little bit of coffee. Since I've added all the dry ingredients here, I will just mix it a little. Now I would add milk spoon by spoon. I mean, I don't want the mixture to go too thick or too thin. Keep whisking it and keep checking if this is the right consistency for me. So it took me 5 tablespoons to get this flowy consistency. And this is the time when I'm going to add my Nutella. Since Nutella is a little thick, it is going to fix the consistency and it's really amazing, guys. The smell of this mixture is so tempting. See, it has got the right consistency now. What I'm going to do next is add just a pinch of Eno. Please be careful, zyada mat dalna, nahi to cake fat jayega. Bas itna kafi hai. And the trick is, jaldi se ise mix karo. As soon as possible, don't give it so many stirs. And then take it to your microwave, which I am doing right now. So guys, microwave basically gives dry heat to whatever you're putting inside. And I want moist heat for my brownie, cupcake, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to put this cup of water inside it and let's roll it. Let's check out what situation it is. The brownie is baked. I'll allow it to sit for a couple of seconds so that I can demold it. That's my tiny, beautiful, cute cupcake. So I added some cashew, some muesli with ice cream and some Hershey syrup. My ice cream is already melting on top of my hot brownie. The only bad situation here is that I lost the footage of decorating it, which I may share someday on Instagram if you would want to. But this is amazing, guys. And I didn't know that muesli can go so well with the cupcake. I don't understand. I'm going to talk first. Let's eat first. Let's eat. Mmm. Oh my god, that richness of chocolate. And there's so many yummy foods to go for. But most of them are not the healthy ones. I'm planning to recreate the most easily available famous things into their healthy version. Are you up for the game? If yes, please do mention it in the comment section. Cheers to the brownie, guys. Hit that subscription button and the bell notification so that my aane ki awaaz mere aate aapke ghar tak pahunch jaye. Main bahut khush ho gayi hu is brownie ko kha ke. Isme mujhse ab baat bhi nahi ki ja rahi hai. To aisa karte main jaati hu. I'll see you tomorrow again. 6 p.m. IST. Till then.